On $100 a day, there's a lot you can see and do in Japan. What do you recommend visiting in Tokyo?
Shinjuku.
Imperial Palace.
Tokyo Sky Tree.
Almost every fish which is not poisonous.
Ah, Godzilla!
You serve cod sperm?
Of course, very popular.
Do you get most of your recipes from Fear Factor? Do you eat the fish eyes and the brains?
Yes.
What a weirdo.
Come and enjoy Tokyo on $100 a day.